Yeah, so I'm going to start up this chainsaw. It's a very easy one to start, and so you just got to pull the choke out, pull the cord twice, and then push the choke back in, and it should start up pretty much after that. So. Pull the choke out, make sure it's in the on position. There, a very easy one to start up.